I had the honor and the privilege to be a part of an Earl Scruggs donation sort of ceremony, and a lot of his family was there, and it was cool to get to meet his next generation. So, so here's that. Before I Met You.
That I thought I'd been blue.